You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Sure that it will be done today, okay? Let them know that they'll be taken care of today.
On the phone, let them know.
I think you alluded to this.
Yes.
You schedule for today, not tomorrow, not the next day. They didn't call, you know, they want it done today. In fact, that's the number one concern that service customers have. Will I be taken care of today? Not how much it costs.
No.
And then will they show up is right beside it. In fact, we had that experience. We just had our air go out. HVAC went out.
Which is a bit of a problem
in
October in Florida.
You know, it's still 80 degrees.
It got to be 80 degrees.
You know, and when you're sweating.
But we were not complaining.
Not complaining because we love being right.
Yes.
We're here. So not ain't going to complain. Woke up to a beautiful sunrise.
We did.
And had
sweaty,
a beautiful sunset tonight. Right. We were already sweating. Okay. But the number one concern really is, will they really get here today?
Right.
It's, you know, well, when I'm talking with them.
Right.
That fact is, you know, it's not how much will it cost or what's the service. What's, well, oh man, hopefully you're going to get me today. You're going to get me today. You're
going to
get me today. The same thing is with your plumbing customers, okay? Because they want to get their life back.
Right. We're
back to save their day. They want their day back. They don't want to, you know, part of the chaos is now I got to schedule this for Friday. You know.
And you got to walk through what your schedule's like and rearrange it, everything.
So. Well, I already took off today, or I already know today that I'm going to have to deal with this, so I took care of things mentally.
Right.
Okay. Take care of it today. Assure them that it'll be taken care of today.
Yeah. Let them know on the phone.
Okay. Let them know and book it for today.
Right.
Yes. Double book. Yes.
Right. And then when you get out there to the job and analyze it. I mean, sometimes, yes, some jobs have to spill over to another day because it's a big, big job or whatever. But assure the customer we're going to take care of it today. Don't put it off for another day. Don't allow your techs to put it off for another day. That's always was a thing. 3 o'clock rolls around and all of a sudden nobody wants to finish the job.
It's the day. In fact, I experienced it with our HVAC guy.
Yeah,
it was a copper line. I know, you know, he didn't know that I've been a plumber and what I knew a little bit about HVAC or whatever. Okay,
and so started last night.
We had a leak. A copper return line is leaking. Okay, and it leaked all the refrigerant. Okay, all right.
That's what it was.
And, right, and so why couldn't he copper? Why couldn't he sweat it or replace it or repair it last night? And don't you carry the oils and, you know, on the van? I mean, that's what you do.
Pretty sure he didn't want to do it at 8 o'clock last night.
He didn't want to do it last night,
yeah.
8 o'clock on a Sunday night.
That's what
it came down to.
Right, but he was out today. So I would have preferred to have had it done
the
same day.
Okay.
I would have been gladly
to
have it done the same day.
Right.
So
get
it done. Assure them it will
be done today.
Today, this
all right?
very day.
In fact, for joining us today.